What's happening, folks, and welcome to an episode of the Ajax Let's Play. Don't forget down below, if you're enjoying the series, hit the like button down below to help support the channel and promote the series on YouTube, playing the old algorithm game. And also, don't forget, if you're new here and you want to stick around and see more of this, hit the subscribe button down below. And again, down below is the link to my second channel and my Twitter account, where my DMs are always open. So today is semi-final time, and we are in form that's inconsistent. We've had one game since she lost with us, not because only one game, so we'll show you the result. Beat Hercules 1-0, very boring game, didn't play well, got the win. Partey shot from edge of the box, found the bottom corner. So, but all that means for the league table is we have actually opened up, what is it, how many points? Again, I'm crap at maths, guys, so I'll do it myself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 point lead in the league. That's a positive. It's great. It's just the form at the moment is just gone off a cliff. Inconsistency. That game, we could have won it. And the only game we've been a bit bad in is the PSV game. Just these are just, I think this down to that one big defeat, but then again, we have won games in that time, so just need to get a bit of form back. I rested players for the last game in anticipation of this team being quite, you know, a challenge. So we've not, I think in the summer, our priority is definitely a right winger and a left winger. Ideally, young players to come in. Definitely a wide player is one looking at, because When Neres and Promes are out, we don't really have people who I'm really happy with in those areas. You deserve to be in the final. Let's see how we get on, folks, in this game. Hopefully, we get through. And yeah, I need to rotate this team more, but there's a lot of players who, when I play them, I don't really think they perform well enough. But again, this is just this first season for me was all about just getting a flavour for the side and how it's all playing out in terms of, like, you know, what do I like, who do I think is good enough, do I think the formation is solid, which I think the formation is solid, I think it's fine. I think it needs a bit more depth and quality in the team to play it at a certain time, so I'm going to zoom in a bit more now. I think the pitch side was different. There is on the left hand side, I can't find a cross, beat them all. Band-Aid 1-0 in the semi-final, let's go. Ajax are red hot. I wouldn't say red hot, but Neres, well done down that right hand side. Beats his man. Akinjai, good ball out wide. Good control from Neres. Beats him with a little bit of pace. Bit of skill there. And Bandit at the far post, heads it in. Keeper over commits to that other side. And it's 1-0 in the semi-final, folks. Let's go. And straight away, I'm to concentrate. Because the 1-0 up, I don't want him getting slack. But really good start. Actually, one shot on goal, one on time. We very rarely do that in terms of our shot conversion. Akinjai kills in the penalty area. Haaland. Martinez. Oh. If that had went in there, guys, I'd have been in dreamland right now if that had gone in the back of the net. No call kick swung in. Erling Haaland on the far post. I wanted to try and get a second goal while we're this dominant. I think maybe the rotations made a difference in this game, because I think they're more rested. Which I think they do need to do more. But it's one of my chance here. Could have been two. It's one of my things, one of my weaknesses on the game, I should say, is rotation. Haaland, for me, Haaland is struggling to score goals. Is there a way to find out how many goals he scored with his header, and that kind of thing? Because I feel like he hasn't scored anywhere near enough. Blind. Can he find a pass to somebody? Well, he did. To be fair, he did find a pass to somebody there. Risky. We're playing really well. Dande. Haaland! Oh, come on. How is it only 1-0 here? This is basically what we've been doing all season. That's basically our MO, really. It's like, play well, usually, and miss low chances. I'm going to say demand more, but we're playing so well here today. This has not been like the form we've been playing recently. David Neres. Akinjayek. Bande. Good ball. Tagliafico. Find a cross, if you can. Don't know why he waited there. I think putting the ball in the chat box would have been fine. But I'm worried now that little bit of spell we had is going to quickly evaporate and they're going to come back out and get one chance and score, because that's usually what happens, or happened in the season more. Again, overcommitting to the tackle. But we cover as well, though. What? Oh, goodness, say, it didn't look like a... Well, again, cattail on 2D, but my projection wasn't a red card. Just need a second goal, really, because we're playing so well. You just didn't ball found him, though. Neves. Bit of space here. In the penalty area. Okay. I don't mind those kind of shots that they've got for corner kicks. When they go straight to the keeper's hands, I don't like them. Corner kick, curled in. Poor. Wow. Blindly. We've been dominant in this first half. The only thing missing is second goal. That's literally the only thing missing in this first half is the second goal. If we can get a second goal, I think we're going to win this tie. But I think definitely the fitness is a lot better since... I think the biggest thing was rotating. A lot of them were on yellow and just like the fitness. And I thought it's a good idea to rest them. Again, I let this manager do that. I do delegate this quite a lot now. I think that, like I said before, you've got to play the game a little bit. When it says like encouragement, I don't know which phrase we're best to use, you know? Good pressure from Ireland. Well done. Oh, free kick, not going to score this, are we? I always score free kicks. I generally think I do. Again, maybe we can find that out in the postseason. How many free kicks actually scored? It doesn't feel like many, if any at all. Erling Haaland, he's got no support here. But he might not need it. He's running for one goal here. And, okay. I thought he lost the ball there. I think we need to just get that second goal. And I'm worried now they're going to get an equaliser here. Okay, I'm going to say demand more. This is what I'm worried about. This happened a lot early in the season where we dominate for periods, not get that second goal, or first goal, a lot as well. And then they ease their way back into the game and then we start getting a bit slack or give away one chance and they take theirs, you know. Key thing was we started scoring second goals way before the end of the game. But at this moment in time, I'll take a 1-0. I really, really would. Matis throws it into Haaland. Finds David Neres. Akunjaik. Haaland's thrown goal. Tight angle. He's found the back. Oh, come on. He cut me off in mid-sentence there. Brilliant Erling Haaland. He finds that far corner and makes it 2-0. Let's go. Lovely ball from Akunjaik into that little gap. And what a great little finish that is. The reason why I was so surprised and why I kind of stumbled my sentence there, because usually they go wide for me. This goes just sneaking wide of the far post, but 2-0 in the semi-final, folks. Let's go. Don't let him get past you. Uh-oh, don't concede. Oh, please don't concede. You've been doing so well today. I don't want to go on. Look at Erling Haaland. If only I had like 11 of him. I probably could see loads of goals because come on. If I'd live in Erling Haaland, I'd probably see a lot of goals, but I'd probably score a lot as well. Come on, boys. Okay, again, could he let that go out of play? I don't think he needed to let that go, save that. Turn the concentrate a bit because one goal back and I'll be getting nervous. Good defending. Well done, Blind. You see, his strength running the ball. Blind. Okay. Commentator, just figure what you're saying there. Strength in Blind, something that not something usually associated with him. Not a criticism, just a fact. Haaland again. Look at the work rate he's putting in. Not surprising, though. Show ball dest. Well done. Make it yours. Right, now find an Ajax player with the ball. Haaland, yeah. He's tried to flick it over the keeper's head, I think. It's hard to tell on 2D, but that's what I assume he's trying to do. Right, let's make a change. Get Partey on. Get Tadic on for Neres. And Bandy off as well. And then can I switch these two around? Would it be any better? Not really. So we'll go with that. Actually, hang on. My brain's not working. Not for the first time. How can I play there? I know he can. I played in there before. And we'll just bring on Tonali. we'll do that. Just think about fitness of players, and just trying to make sure I have decent quality on the pitch still in certain areas. But I do think wide areas, I think the wingers definitely need to be upgraded next season. I think it's definitely a thing I want to do. Or certainly wide players in general. If not say wingers, but people who can play wingers. Ideally, if someone can play winger and inside forward, it would be fantastic. So I can... Oh, what a ball that is. Corner of the hand. Finish that off. Surely, yes! Game, set and match. We are in the final, folks. Erling Haaland, masterclass today. Not much possession, but we've been clinical when we've... Clinical. Again, Tadic reading the head, reading the ball. Tadic, good ball over the top. Three defenders not trying to mark him. No one can get near him. And he plays the shot beautifully under the goalkeeper for 3-0. Let's go, boys. Brilliant. Erling Haaland, you are fantastic, my friend. If only you had gone to Man United, not Dortmund, in IFL. Can we get a fourth goal? Can we get a hat-trick from Erling Haaland? Why not? Be nice, wouldn't it? Dest on the ball down the right-hand side. He's got space to run into here. Erling Haaland controls it. Tonali. Oh, good ball. Oh, that was a really nice move. Just unfortunately, the defender kind of read it and got a foot on it. Free kick. Killed in. I might. Oh, good ball. I can check the penalty here. Hasn't scored all season, to be fair. It's weird from him. Tadic. I might change the tactic on corner kick or free kicks in those areas because I feel like you saw it then. There was three centre-backs on the halfway line and there was nobody in this area here to stop the counter-attack. So I might tell my DM to stay back in that position to stop that. Clean sheet would be nice. So I might do that. I don't know if I can. I might look into doing that. But we're in the final, folks. We've got a cup final. And a chance to get a domestic double this season. Well done. What a performance that was. Fantastic. Loved everything about it. They got more possession, but I think they were playing a 4-2-3-1. So it does give you more possession usually. But I find a fantastic result for us, a magnificent win to get us in that final. And of course, I will confirm who we got in the final because the next game is tomorrow. Erling Haaland, what a performance. I'm just going to give him some praise. Yeah, fantastic. Absolutely amazing performance from him today. Two magnificent goals. So let's jump forward to the next day. Actually, I'll continue it, guys. So yeah, I'll continue because I think it's not too far away from the next game. It's like literally tomorrow. Because PSV are playing and I think we're going to get final sat in the manager. Where are they in the table? Seventh. I'm guessing they've got top four ambitions. But look at that. That is a... I've not won the league on Foot Manager. It feels like on a save. That when I say a save, I mean a vanilla database. For absolutely ages. I didn't win it with United. I didn't win it with... I wouldn't be United on like I can't remember winning it, and it'd be nice to win a different league. I've never won the you couldn't just give us somebody different. Well, PSV in the final, so great, brilliant, fantastic, love it, love everything about it. So let's look at the fixtures. Do we come back for them again? Groningen again. And then the cup final? Because that's a lot of games between the... five games between. We could do five games and then do the cup final. Yeah, I think we will. I think we'll do five games and then the cup final. For the sake of... Well... Then again, 2-2 Livecom, 2-2 Livecom. No, you know, say what? We'll do that game next. I want to show as much of the league as I can, and then we'll come back and do PSV after that one, and then we'll see where we are in the league table. Because I think it's worthwhile showing that because the league could be over by the time we get to that game, maybe. So I kind of want to show, yeah. Potentially, it could be over. We could win it by. If we win all these games here, I think the league's over. I'd like to try and show as much league I can up to that point. Because we have got what is it? I forgot. I mean, 7 point lead. So we've got a 7 point lead now. Assuming we win all our games, that means we've got 9 points left. They've got one more point. It's over before that final game. So yeah, we'll do Glenelg next again. So it's a deja vu again. But yeah, what a result that is. Better performance, clinical in front of goal, back to back wins, three wins at the last four. So yeah, thanks for watching, folks. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Until next time, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button down below and subscribe for future content. And if you want to see, more non-FM content, go over to our second channel. Star Wars is on there right now. Maybe other games that have been out recently as well. Like Spider-Man, that kind of thing. Might add those on as well. Just some, you know, alternative as well. So yeah, until next time, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye. Oh, I'm on the side.